in there? Fuck.
Smoking tire.
We still have the tires in the back. Fuck.
Ah, maybe that's why as well. Makes it fucking weight. Fucking struggle. Hello, Mr. Ian. Fucking getting worse and worse.
Yes.
I don't know, it's fucking a lot of grip now. Because we put different size on.
I've changed my rules to get something
smoothly. Yeah. Yeah, I think it needs a decent burnout before you go. Ah, look, we had the burger! Fucking didn't finish it, they let us in. I thought it's gonna be next to you going in. So put it in the fucking glove box.
Your phone's here, yeah?
Mm-hmm. Check the revs again, it's fucking doing funny things again, I don't know.
Watch, mate.
Yeah. two more laps, two more goes, and I reckon we'll be there fucking going, man.
Well, it is a fucking room in the front of the
house. Well, I thought you were going to see you going to the front door.
Come on, those tyres, if you've got nails to run, they're fucking...
It's not the tyres, it's the...
Mate, I fucking asked them to put even wider ones.
Ah, so what are these now?
This is fucking 195, barely fucking...
I thought you put it to 215, you said.
No,
the... Ah, these are still 195 then.
These are still 195. The 215s I put on the first fucking wheel set that we used up. So to keep us going, I had another set ready.
Shit.
It would be even more great.
I think you should help. How much pressure you got in there? Pump them up.
They got to be fucking hard.
It's a snow road and this car still has a fucking cat in it.
Really?
It's...
That is fucking how little...
Can we borrow your pumpkin?
Yeah, mate, it needs to cool down. I've been running that 20... I've been running that... That'll melt at 60 pound fucking... What's wrong?
I put some pressure inside, but it's not...
This needs like 20 minutes to cool down after it's been fucking going. The guy down there's got a free one, though. The tire guy, no?
No,
the tire, yeah. I melted my last one of these, fucking, while leaving the last one.
They do. Need a compressor.
I kept telling Stuart to buy one for the last fucking 6 months.
I put that bottle oil in that other one, it shouldn't melt. Seriously. There's a little piston and I put that oil in it. Yeah, that guy, another one who's ripping that skyline, he said he don't go boiling the boiling, he didn't even know it. It's not.
You should be a sales rep for them, mate.
Yeah, innit?
Is that like, in case it runs out of oil, it won't fucking kill your engine, basically?
No, it helps as well. It just runs better.
Well, I'm locking up. You finished?
Let me just grab... put the fucking torque on. Hang on.
Gets home.